I wrote and recorded a song called A Little Bit of Love. And the opening line says, sometimes life is like a roller coaster ride. Well, doesn't it feel like that right now? Who would have thought that those words would be such a reality and occur to such an extent? Life has indeed been a roller coaster ride in these past months. Such events cannot help but hit us emotionally in some way, and some more than others. Our emotions take a major hit when there is such upheaval. What we are going through is not normal by any means. All crisis comes with some form of attack on our emotions. Sometimes we have to reframe what can be total upheaval and seeming devastation to a roller coaster ride. We have to change or reframe our mindset. There are ups and downs, being thrown from left to right. Everything is topsy-turvy. But when you go on a roller coaster ride, there is a sense of adventure. That is what we have to reset our mindset to. You know you are going to face ups and downs, but you don't view them as disastrous when you go on a roller coaster. We need to approach what we are going through in the same way. I'm going to strap myself in so that I don't fall out halfway through the ride and have devastating results. No, I'm going to endure the turmoil and I will land at the end of this ride safely. I may wobble for a short time, but I will live to tell the story and continue my adventurous journey. The chorus of this song mentioned earlier says, a little bit of love goes a long, long way, helps you to make it through the day. I want to encourage you that as people feel that they are on this roller coaster ride, we need to reach out to them in love. Let's reach out to a hurting world with love in whatever way we can at this time. Let them know that they are not traveling this journey alone, but that you are there for them. This is Rosanna Palmer.
was a long, long way.